You need a guardian. Choose one.
Thank you. trapped. Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you. Years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
Within days, we will be Geth, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
victory awaits.
Take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Dead, but he's totally unresponsive. Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
She made them hostile.
Is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in.
Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. Inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
We are one.
Another brain. This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. Stares at you, weak and dazed.
No one back home will ever believe this.
The console appears dormant. To life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. It could even transform the occupant of the pod, like what happened before. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. But that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
Inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kane Yank.
Thank you. Dead.
Time to strike. Taking position. Move.
Feet can carry me.
Ah! make way. No time to waste. Can't give up. Onward.
Thank you.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. You're more concerned for her than she is for you, clearly. We need to take care of ourselves. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. No. I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
More of those wretched things.
Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
Thank you. Well, perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
I wonder what the next move is.
The wounds are too much to bear.
What's next? A long way to go still.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.